or Nora ka din, you will just join the message. For the first thing you must learn is how to know what is the name of these tools. Okay? Because the reason why you're a cadet or a captaincy or a wiper or tech cadet will always assist the experience rating engineers or to the mechanics or detail, whatever. So now, I have a motor man here. Huh? What is that? I have a motor man here. How many times you've been in the vessel?
Okay.
So four times. So we will know what is this knowledge regarding the name of these tools. Okay, one by one, I already light up the tools here. So we will name it if it's correct. Okay, let's start this one. What's this?
It's a combination flyer slip joint.
Okay, combination flyers. Next.
This one is a striking wrench point ring.
Okay, striking wrench. This?
This one is a bent nose flyer.
Bent nose flyer, huh? Bent nose for that?
Double open end wrench.
This?
Open end ratchet wrench.
So why did you call it ratchet? Because of this one, huh? It turns by itself, huh? This one?
Single end wrench.
Single end wrench. This one?
Long nose. Slotted screwdriver.
Why is slotted? Started, huh? This one?
Phillips screwdriver.
So because it's a glass, huh? Next.
Single open end wrench.
Okay. Let's go.
Double end wrench. Open end back spanner.
What?
Vice grip.
Vice grip? This is the most important tool in the vessel actually, huh? So what is this?
Adjustable wrench.
Okay, this is adjustable wrench. We call it also in Tagalog or Spanish is katala. So we always bring this, especially when you're running gear. So you can teach it too. Open any kind of size of bolts or nuts. This one?
Ratchet. Ratchet wrench.
Okay. This?
This ratchet wrench for box spanner. This one is box spanner. This is the extension.
How about this?
Pipe wrench.
Okay, in Tagalog or Spanish, what is
it? Llave tubo.
Llave tubo. Okay? So I use this if there is a stupid person on board. I just back off the head. I'm just kidding. Okay? This?
This wood mallet hammer. Wood mallet hammer.
This one?
This is a rubber hammer. This is a copper hammer. This is a blacksmith sledgehammer. Oh. Double face.
Very good. So, he knows the name of these tools. And how about this one? What's this?
Vernier caliper.
And this?
Micrometer.
Okay. So these are tools, actually, it's very important on board. measure the inside and outside the pipe. Okay? This one, it measure the small pipe or small pond or any kind of that is very, very small. Okay? So we call it micrometer. Alright guys, I will measure this socket. So I will ask Lawrence what is the measurement of this one on the vernier caliper. So I put the lock so that it will not be changed. So before I give it to him, I will show you the what is the reading here. Okay, so what is the reading? It's very difficult, this is for college. So 24.5 because the 20, why we call it 24.5 millimeter is 0 is 2 already passed 4, so this is 24, then it coincide to 5. Okay, so that's why we call it 24.5 millimeter. That is how to use a micrometer. Okay, in micrometer actually is a very simple gun, vernier caliper. Okay, so I will just adjust to easy one. Okay, I'll just stop. So I'll show you how to do the reading. Okay, this is a 5, 6, 7, and it coincide in 0, so we call it on 7 millimeter. Okay, so I will ask again Lawrence how to do a reading. So I will ask this one. Okay, the reading now is already passed to this. What number is this? Okay, 5. This is 10. And it can pass to half. 10.39. Okay. The reading is 10.39. Okay. So that's the way how to read this micrometer. So it's already that we have here. Okay. Alright guys, just remember, if you are doing the vessel or you hold any type of vessel, first always remember the name of the tools, because you are always be assist on it, experience readings, experience leader, or experience readings. Remember that. That's the only pointer. Okay, that's all guys.